Hello and welcome to day 24 of 31 days in a handmade journal. And this is where we left off yesterday. And kind of this is where we left off because I just used this page to clean off my brayer. And I think I'm going to leave this page just like it is. So we're going to go to this page and add another layer. I like the blue as the blues and yellows. So let's do some more of that. Let me bring my very messy palette over. So that's the, now all the pages have multiple layers on them. I'm going to start pulling back the tape. Pretty white spaces. And now we're going to add more tape in different, some of the same places, but some overlapping places. And then we're going to add more layers. I like this section. I like that section. I like this. That's really pretty. I think we're going to leave this one like it is and add more layers. But I love this. I love these unexpected white spaces. I like it. I really, really like it. Yeah, I love that. Yeah. Okay, so that is going to be it for day 24. Tomorrow we will add more layers to this one and pull this tape off. And then, yeah, I love this. I like that. Love that. Love it. Yeah, let's pull these off. Wait, let's pull these off. I feel about them. Yeah, I like that. Okay, I'm not gonna do this one. I'm gonna add more layers to this one tomorrow. Really love this page. Okay, for real this time. that is it for day 24. Thank you for watching. Have a great day, and I will see you tomorrow for more layering shenanigans. Bye now.